Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. It was a great class. Thank you. Want to give yourself a round of applause. I'd just like to start out by saying that, yes, I know I look like Frankie Muniz from Malcolm in the Middle. That is understood. Do you guys ever hear a blood curdling scream in the distance and then you're just like, You never go to check and see if the person is okay? I'm sure it's fine. You shouldn't know what you're getting kidnapped to kill. The problem with that is, that's positive thinking, but what happens if I'm being kidnapped or killed? And you're like, I think it's just some guy that's almost like. So I'm a landscaper, and last summer, my boss told me that he needed me to mow this field, this giant field. But he told me that the company lawnmower was broken, so I needed to mow it with a weed whacker. And I was like, a weed whacker? That sucks. And so I'm out there in the middle of the summer with a weed whacker mowing this field, and it's going to take only 12 hours to finish. And it's 103 degrees outside, and I'm like, this sucks! My life sucks! And then they just thought me, and I was like, this field kind of looks like the place where you find a dead body. And then I was thinking, I bet if I found a dead body, I'd get the rest of the day off. And then my day got better because I was hopeful. I was like, I'm gonna find a body. It was like a scavenger. I tore the explorer, here's the body. And then a terrible thought occurred to me, even if I found a body, somebody would probably just come pick it up and then I have to put it off the grass. So I've been doing comedy for a little while now, and my mom wants me to try doing something like America's Got Talent. And I was like, no, I don't really want to do that. And she was like, why? And I was like, because I don't really like that show. Because it doesn't seem real to me. Because all the people that get to the finals, they always just happen to have really sad, inspirational stories. It just seems fixed. And then I looked it up, and I found out that they hire people based on how sad their story is. And I was like, that's kind of messed up. No, but a show I do like is American Ninja Warrior. The reason I like that show is because it's super funny, because the contestants in that show, they also have sad stories, but they don't care if you do well or not. So they'll just have a guy who will, hello, my name is Jesse, I'm 37, I've been training for 5 years, I put the jungle gym in the backyard, when I grow in, the same time the kangaroos start seeing rappers from My brother stands up.